This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The California Democratic Party is the state branch of the United States Democratic Party in the state of California headquartered in Sacramento. It is chaired by veteran Democratic politician and former United States Representative John L. Burton, who succeeded Art Torres in April 2009. It is the majority party in both chambers of the California State Legislature, i.e. the State Assembly and the Senate. Contents 1 Platform 2 Recent Resolutions 3 History 4 Current Elected Officials 41 Statewide Constitutional Officers 42 Federal Officeholders for the 114th United States Congress 421 U.S. Senate 422 U.S. House of Representatives 43 Board of Equalization, State Senate 433 State Assembly 44 Mayoral Offices 5 Governance 51 County Central Committees 52 List of Chairs 6 References 7 External Links Platform. The California Democratic Party of California adopted its new platform on 12 February 2012. This platform covers a wide range of topics and issues under the following headings: Blueprint for the Golden State Business and Economy, Civil Justice, Criminal Justice, Culture and the Arts, Death with Dignity, Disabilities, Education, Energy. To protect seniors, children and all types of families with fair economic and social policies. These policies range from continuing Medicare for the elderly and keeping playgrounds safe for children. The platform also highlights the right of a woman to make choices for her own body and claims that health care is a natural right of all people. The California Democrats further promise to protect the dignity of disabled citizens. The platform is dedicated to advocating for the rights of women through equal pay and affirmative action. The party prioritizes the creation of a sustainable and earth-friendly state. Focus is placed on the development of alternative forms of energy and how energy is consumed. In addition, the platform stresses that green jobs are a solution to economic and environmental concerns. Finally, the platform takes stances on open internet use, immigration, and education. The Democrats of California support the right of the people to express their thoughts and ideas through any media, and their right to assemble. The party believes that immigration laws should be fair and that immigrants should not be discriminated against. The party wishes to bring education to the forefront, aiming to turn California into a leading state for academic achievement. A detailed description of the California Democratic Party's position on all of the above issues can be found in their 2012 platform document Recent Resolutions. The California Democratic Party passes multiple resolutions every year as a way of expressing their opinion to lawmakers statewide. While the party's resolutions have no legal force themselves, they are official documents that elected representatives should take into account when making decisions. A few recent resolutions are summarized below. 2012 Buy American. This resolution, written the 18th of November 2012, encourages all arms of government to favor American suppliers of goods and services. 2012 Department of Defense Clean Energy Initiatives. This resolution was written on the 18th of November 2012 and supports the Department of Defense's initiative to commit to clean energy and alternative fuels through the Navy's Great Green Fleet initiative, the Army's Net Zero initiative, and the Air Force's commitment to lower carbon emissions. 2012 Filibuster Reform. This resolution condemns the Republican Party's use of the filibuster to disrupt the work of the U.S. Senate and advocates that reform must be the first priority of the Senate majority. The above are only three of a long list of resolutions passed by the California Democratic Party in 2012 and in preceding years' history. The history of the Democratic Party of California is complex and long. The state has traded hands every few cycles since its admission into the Union in 1850. At that time, the state was firmly in the hands of the Democratic Party until the early 1880s. After the Republican Party abolished slavery, the Republicans held the state through the power and influence of railroad men. The Democratic Party responded by taking an anti-corporate, anti-freedom of attainment position in 1894. Democrat James Budd was elected to the governorship, and the Democratic Party attempted to make good on their promises to reform the booming railroad industry. The party began working closely with the state's Railroad Commission to create fair rates for passengers and to eliminate monopolies the railroad companies held over the state. The main effort focused on making railroads public avenues of transportation similar to streets and roads. This measure passed and was a great victory for the Democrats, but the honeymoon would not last. Budd was to be the last Democratic governor for 30 years. The struggle between the anti-monopolists and the railroad railroad companies was, however, a key and defining issue for the Democratic Party for some time despite their relative lack of power during this period. The Democrats in California were still active in pursuing reform. The party supported fairer railroad policies and crusaded for tariff reform. The party also supported the large-scale railroad strikes that sprung up statewide. The corruption of the time in both the railroad companies and the government led to a change in political dynamic. The people of the state moved away from both of the main parties, and the progressive movement began. While the progressives were successful in creating positive reform and chasing out corruption, the movement drained away many of the Democratic Party's members as their movement ended. The Republicans won the governorship, but the Democratic Party had a distinct voter advantage in 1932. Franklin D. Roosevelt was elected president, and the power balance between the Republicans and the Democrats in California equalized. However, as Roosevelt's New Deal policies began to raise the nation out of the Depression, Democratic strength mounted. Culbert Olson was elected to the governorship, but his term was rocky and both parties organized against him shortly thereafter. Earl Warren and the Republicans seized power again. The California Democratic Party needed a new strategy to regain power in the state. A strategy reorganization and popular mobilization emerged and resulted in the creation of the California Democratic Council. The CDC, as it became known, was a way for members of the party from all levels of government to come together, and as such the party became more unified. A new network of politically minded civilians and elected officials emerged, and the party was stronger for it despite the fact that the council struggled in the Cold War era. Due to Republican strength and issues such as the Vietnam War, it still exists today. By 1992, California was hurting more than most states, from a national recession which had started in 1990, causing incumbent Republican President George H.W. Bush's approval rating to tank within the state, giving an opening into Democratic Party to break through and eventually become the largest party, starting with the double-digit victory of Bill Clinton, this being the first time a Democrat had carried the state of California since 1964. Afterwards, a consolidation of the Latino and Asian vote into Democrats would strengthen the Democratic Party's hold in California when these previously were considered core Republican supporters within the state. The California Democratic Party began reorganizing in 1991 and in 1992, won the greatest victories in the history of California, not only with President Clinton winning California's 54 electoral votes, but also with the election of two women Democratic U.S. Senators, Dianne Feinstein and Barbara Boxer. Even though redistricting reapportionment was executed by a Republican state Supreme Court, California Democrats in November 1992 had increased their margin at all levels, congressional, state assembly and in the state Senate. In 1994, California Democrats suffered a setback by losing the governor's race for the fourth time in a row, and the Democrats became a minority in the state assembly. However, despite $29 million spent by Republican U.S. Senate candidate Michael Huffington, Democratic incumbent U.S. Senator Dianne Feinstein won re-election. The 1996 elections proved to be a dramatic turnaround from the results of 1994, as President Bill Clinton won California's 54 electoral votes for a second consecutive time. Three Republican congressmen were also defeated, including Bob Dornan in the conservative stronghold of Orange County. In addition, California Democrats also regained the majority in the state assembly while adding to their majority in the state Senate. 1998 was a banner year for California Democrats. An overwhelming majority of Californians elected Gray Davis, the first Democratic governor in 16 years, and re-elected U.S. Senator Barbara Boxer. Six of eight candidates for statewide constitutional offices won, including Lieutenant Governor Cruz Bustamante, Attorney General Bill Lockyer, Treasurer Phil Angelides, Controller Kathleen Connell, and State Superintendent of Public Instruction Delaine Easton. In addition, California Democrats increased their majority in the state assembly from 43 to 48. And also in the state Senate from 23 to 25, holding off a national Republican trend. In 2002, California Democrats won all eight statewide offices for the first time since 1882. Governor Gray Davis, Lieutenant Governor Cruz Bustamante, Attorney General Bill Lockyer, and State Treasurer Phil Angelides were all re-elected, while Steve Westley was elected State Controller, Kevin Shelley was elected Secretary of State, John Garamendi was elected Insurance Commissioner, and Jack O'Connell was elected State Superintendent of Public Instruction. This feat was repeated again in 2010, when, despite massive Republican gains nationwide, the California Democratic Party swept all the statewide offices being contested, maintained its 34-19 edge in the 53-member U.S. House delegation and won one additional seat, thus increasing their majority in the state assembly while maintaining their current majority in the state Senate in the 2012 election. California Democrats experienced tremendous success once again. Not only did President Barack Obama win California's 55 electoral votes again with over 60% of the vote and Senator Dianne Feinstein re-elected with over 62% of the vote, but California Democrats, despite running in federal and legislative districts that were redrawn by an independent redistricting commission for the first time per the passage of Propositions 11 and 20 and the implementation of a new blanket primary, also won a net gain of four House seats by defeating three GOP incumbents and winning an open GOP seat and won a supermajority in both houses of the state legislature, a feat which the party last accomplished in 1882 geographically. The 2012 elections also witnessed the California Democratic Party make inroads in traditionally Republican areas. San Diego, the second largest city in California and a longtime GOP stronghold, elected a Democratic mayor for the first time since 1988. California Democrats also notched victories in other traditionally Republican areas such as the Inland Empire, Ventura County, the Central Valley, and Orange County. Current elected officials. The following is a list of Democratic statewide, federal, and legislative officeholders as of January 3, 2013. Statewide constitutional officers. After the last election, Democrats maintained control over all eight elected statewide constitutional offices: Governor, Jerry Brown, Lieutenant Governor, Gavin Newsom, Secretary of State, Alex Padilla, State Controller, Betty Yee, State Treasurer, John Chang, Attorney General, Kamala Harris, Insurance Commissioner, Dave Jones, Superintendent of Public Instruction, Tom Torlakson. This office is officially nonpartisan, and Torlakson was elected as a nonpartisan federal officeholder for the 114th United States Congress U.S. Senate. Both of California's seats in the U.S. Senate have been under Democratic control since 1992, Class 1, Dianne Feinstein, Senior Senator. Senior Senator Feinstein, Class 3, Barbara Boxer, Junior Senator. Junior Senator Boxer. U.S. House of Representatives. Of the 53 seats California is apportioned in the U.S. House following the 2010 census, 39 are held by Democrats, CA02, Jared Huffman, CA03, John Garamendi, CA05, Mike Thompson, CA06, Doris Matsui, CA07, Ami Barra, CA09, Jerry McNerney, CA11, Mark DeSaunier, CA12, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Leader, CA13, Barbara Lee, CA14, Jackie Speier, CA15, Eric Swalwell, CA16, Jim Costa, CA17, Mike Honda, CA18, Anna Ashu, CA19, Zoe Lofgren, CA20, Sam Farr, CA24, Lois Capps, CA26, Julia Brownlee, CA27, Judy Chu, CA28, Adam Schiff, CA29, Tony Cardenas, CA30, Brad Sherman, CA31, Pete Aguilar, CA32, Grace Napolitano, CA33, Ted Liu, CA34, Xavier Becerra, CA35, Norma Torres, CA36, Raul Ruiz, CA37, Karen Bass, CA38, Linda Sanchez, CA40, Lucille Roybal Allard, CA41, Mark Takano, CA43, Maxine Waters, CA44, Janice Hahn, CA46, Loretta Sanchez, CA47, Alan Lowenthal, CA51, Juan Vargas, CA52, Scott Peters, CA53, Susan Davis, Board of Equalization, State Senate. State Controller, Betty Yee. State Senate Democrats hold a 26-14 majority in the 40-member California State Senate, with three vacancies to be decided in upcoming special elections. The Democrats have been the majority party in the Senate continuously since 1956. SD2, Mike McGuire, SD3, Lois Woke, SD5, Kathleen Galgiani, SD6, Richard Pan, SD9, Lonnie Hancock, SD10, Bob Wieskowski, SD11, Mark Leno, SD13, Jerry Hill, SD15, Jim Beal, SD17, Bill Monning, SD18, Robert Hertzberg, SD19, Hannah Beth Jackson, SD20, Connie Leyva, SD 22, Edward Hernandez SD 24, Kevin De Leon Senate President Pro Tempore SD 25, Carol Liu SD 26, Ben Allen SD 27, Fran Pavli SD 30, Holly Mitchell South Dakota 31, Richard Roth SD 32, Tony Mendoza SD 33, Ricardo Lara SD 35, Isadore Hall, 3 SD 39, Marty Block SD 40, Ben Hueso State Assembly Democrats hold a 52-28 majority in the 80-seat California State Assembly. The Democrats have been the majority party in the Assembly continuously since 1996 AD 2, Jim Wood AD 4, Bill Dodd AD 7, Kevin McCarthy AD 8, Ken Cooley AD 9, Jim Cooper Assistant Majority Whip AD 10, Mark Levine AD 11, Jim Frazier AD 13, Susan Eggman Majority Caucus Chair AD 14, Susan Bonilla AD 15, Tony Thurmond AD 17, David Chu Assistant Speaker Pro Tempore AD 18, Rob Bonta AD 19, Phil Ting AD 20, Bill Quirk AD 21, Adam Gray AD 22, Kevin Mullen Speaker Pro Tempore AD 24, Rich Gordon AD 25, Canson Chu AD 27, Nora Campos AD 28, Evan Lowe Assistant Majority Whip AD 29, Mark Stone AD 30, Luis Alejo AD 31, Henry Perea AD 32, Rudy Salas AD 37, Doss Williams AD 39, Patty Lopez AD 40, Chris Holden Majority Leader AD 43, Mike Gatto AD 44, Jackie Irwin AD 45, Matt DeBobna AD 46, Adrian Nazarian AD 47, Cheryl Brown AD 48, Roger Hernandez AD 49, Ed Chow AD 50, Richard Bloom AD 51, Jimmy Gomez AD 52, Freddy Rodriguez AD 53, Miguel Santiago Majority Whip AD 54, Sebastian Ridley Thomas AD 56, Eduardo Garcia AD 57, Ian Calderon AD 58, Christina Garcia Assistant Majority Leader AD 59, Reggie Jones Sawyer AD 61, Jose Medina AD 62, Autumn Burke AD 63, Anthony Rendon AD 64, Mike Gibson AD 69, Tom Daly AD 70, Patrick O'Donnell AD 78, Tony Atkins Speaker of the Assembly AD 79, Shirley Weber AD 80, Lorena Gonzalez mayoral offices. Some of the state's major cities have Democratic mayors as of 2015. Democrats control the mayor's offices in six of California's 10 largest cities: Los Angeles 1, Eric Garcetti San Jose 3, Sam Liccardo San Francisco 4, Ed Lee Sacramento 6, Kevin Johnson Long Beach 7, Robert Garcia Oakland 8, Libby Schaff Governance. The California Democratic Party is a political party that has detailed statutory provisions applicable to its operation, which are in Division 7, Part 2 of the California Elections Code. The Democratic State Central Committee, which is the governing body of the California Democratic Party, functions pursuant to its standing rules and bylaws. The Democratic State Central Committee is composed of approximately 2,900 members that are appointed by Democratic elected officials and nominees, elected by county central committees, and elected in assembly district election meetings. In roughly equal proportion, the executive board is composed of approximately 320 members and holds all powers and duties of the California Democratic Party. While the state central committee or its conventions are not in session, there are semi-autonomous county central committees for each of California's 54 counties. Each county central committee elects four members, plus a member for each 10,000 registered Democrats in that county, to the State Central Committee. The State Central Committee bylaws specify that county central committees may provide for the election of their allocation of membership on an at-large basis, or by county supervisor districts or assembly districts, or by any combination thereof. Assembly district election meetings are held biennially in January in every odd-numbered year within each of California's 80 assembly districts. Participation is open to all registered Democrats within the assembly district. Each meeting elects 12 members to the state central committee, divided as equally as possible between men and women. The most recent meetings were held January 12-13, 2013. County Central Committees at every direct primary election. A County Central Committee is elected in each county. The California Elections Code specifies how County Central Committee members are elected. Candidates for County Central Committees are nominated pursuant to Division 8, Part 1, Chapter 1 of the Elections Code, which defines requirements such as the number of Democratic registered voters required, 20 to 40 to sign a nomination. A County Central Committee body may also select its members at any time by holding a caucus or convention or by using any other method of selection approved by the committee if the number of candidates nominated for election does not exceed the number of candidates to be elected. The candidates are not listed on the ballots, but are instead declared elected by the Board of Supervisors. County Central Committee's County Party elected members. Los Angeles County Democratic Party. There are 7 County Central Committee members elected at large by Democratic voters in each California State Assembly district contained wholly or partially within Los Angeles County. San Diego County Democratic Party. There are 6 County Central Committee members elected by Democratic voters in each California State Assembly district contained within San Diego County. Orange County Democratic Party. There are 6 County Central Committee members elected by Democratic voters in each California State Assembly district contained within Orange County at the primary election in each even-numbered year. Santa Clara County Democratic Party. There are 6 County Central Committee members elected by Democratic voters in each California State Assembly district contained within Santa Clara County. Alameda County Democratic Party. There are 6 County Central Committee members elected by Democratic voters in each California State Assembly district contained within Alameda County. Sacramento County Democratic Party. There are 6 County Central Committee members elected by Democratic voters in each supervisor district in Sacramento County. San Francisco Democratic Party. The 24-member County Central Committee is elected from the 2 assembly districts in San Francisco, with a 14/10 member split between the 2 assembly districts based on number of registered Democrats. San Mateo County Democratic Party. There are 22 elected members of the San Mateo County Democratic Central Committee. They are elected by Democratic voters in each county supervisor district every 4 years in the presidential election cycle. List of chairs. Charles Taylor Manatt, early 1970s-1981, Nancy Pelosi 1981-1983, Peter D. Kelly III 1983-1985, Betty Smith 1985-1987. Peter D. Kelly III 1987-1989, Jerry Brown 1989-1991, Phil Angelides 1991-1993, Bill Press 1993-1996, Arthur Torres 1996-2009, John L. Burton 2009. Present references. Carrot. Contact us. California Democratic Party. Retrieved on May 13, 2010. Carrot. California Democratic Party official website. Carrot. For a full list and details of all resolutions, refer to the California Democratic Party resolutions on their website. A.B. Williams Howe, The Democratic Party and California Politics 1880-1896. Stanford University Press, California, 1973. http://ulcantara.org/site/ppaspc=FVLRK703E. http://nitimescom/2012/11/10/politics/democrats-likely-to-win-supermajority-in-california-legislature https://usandiegosixcom/news/elections/carl-demayo-concedes-to-congressman-bob-filner-1776772911 html://usacbecom/2012/11/23/50052806-dan-walters-california-gop-fishhookmel-me_rss=top-stories California Elections Code Section 7050 West California Jurisprudence 3D 28 Bancroft Whitney Company 1972p. Democratic Party. California Democratic Party. Retrieved 30 May 2013. Section 7202 San Diego County Democratic Party Bylaws, 20 November 2012, Article 2, Section 1B2 Central Committee, Democratic Party of Orange County. Retrieved 8 March 2014. External links. California Portal. California Democratic Party. California State Assembly Democratic Caucus VE. California Political Parties. Major Parties Ballot. Qualified Democratic Republican. Minor Parties Ballot. Qualified American Independent Green Libertarian Peace and Freedom. Minor Parties Not Ballot. Qualified California National Reform Socialist Political Party. Strength in California v. United States Democratic Party. Chairpersons of the DNC. Hallett, McLean, Smalley, Belmont, Skell, Hewitt, Barnum, Bryce, Herity, Jones. Taggart Mac McCombs McCormick Cummings White Hull Shaver Raskob Farley Flynn Walker Hannigan McGrath Boyle McKinney Mitchell Butler Jackson Bailey O'Brien Harris O'Brien Westwood Strauss Curtis White Manat Kirk Brown Wilhelm Delly Dodd Fowler Romer Grossman Rendell Andrew McAuliffe Dean Kane Wasserman Schultz Brazil Presidential Tickets Jackson, Calhoun Jackson, Van Buren, R. Johnson Van Buren, Nunn Polk, Dallas Cass, Butler Pierce, King Buchanan, Breckinridge Douglas, H. Johnson Breckinridge, Lane, S. D. McClellan, Pendleton Seymour, Blair Greeley, Brown. Tilden, Hendricks Hancock, English Cleveland, Hendricks Cleveland, Thurman Cleveland, Stevenson I. W. Bryan, Sewell W. Bryan, Stevenson I. Parker, H. Davis W. Bryan, Kern Wilson, Marshall Twice Cox, Roosevelt J. Davis, C. Bryan Smith, Robinson Roosevelt, Garner Twice Roosevelt, Wallace Roosevelt, Truman Truman, Barclay Stevenson II, Sparkman. Stevenson II, Kefauver Kennedy, L. Johnson L. Johnson, Humphrey Humphrey, Muskie McGovern, Eagleton, Shriver Carter, Mondale Twice Mondale, Ferraro Dukakis, Benson B. Clinton, Gore Twice Gore, Lieberman Kerry, Edwards Obama, Biden Twice H. Clinton, Kane State, Territorial Parties Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania. Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, District of Columbia, Guam, Puerto Rico, Conventions List 1832, Baltimore. 1835 Baltimore 1840 Baltimore 1844 Baltimore 1848 Baltimore 1852 Baltimore 1856 Cincinnati 1860 Baltimore 1864 Chicago 1868 New York 1872 Baltimore 1876 St. Louis 1880 Cincinnati 1884 Chicago 1888 St. Louis 1892 Chicago 1896 Chicago 1900 Kansas City 1904 St. Louis 1908 Denver 1912 Baltimore 1916 St. Louis 1920 San Francisco 1924 New York 1928 Houston 1932, Chicago 1936 Philadelphia 1940 Chicago 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 Chicago 1960 Los Angeles 1964 Atlantic City 1968 Chicago 1972 Miami Beach 1976 New York